How good does it feel to have that belt around your shoulder still after getting another victory?
还好吧，因为没有发挥出我想要的一个状态。但是让我很值得开心的是，我看到我最近在地面还有在摔跤方面的一些进步。我也让别人看到我在地面是 OK 的。
We'll go across to Leon Jennings of Asian Persuasion MMA.
You mentioned there your grappling, your takedown defense. You're feeling very happy with that. How you had Alex Silver in your corner. How important was he in your preparations for this fight?
有，因为现在是说到这个真的很不容易。非常的感谢教练，因为特殊原因我不可以去 gym training， 我只能在教练住的房子隔壁一个人家练 yoga 的一个小地方，六块垫子。只能两个人，然后教练每天叫不同的人来陪我训练，我不能去 gym， 不能练，没有好的条件，没有任何的设施让我来练，就是教练每天不断的想办法 ，Alex 啊 ，C 啊，让 Ego 他们来陪我练，BJJ 是 Alex 啊，每天陪我练，摔跤是 Ego 帮我，然后就是这样。真的很难很难。
You mentioned the other day that obviously the strawweight division isn't the most stacked division in one championship. Is there anyone though that you can see that's worthy of to challenge you for your title in the near future or next?
对于我来讲，就是一个不挑对手的人，就是如果谁想来谁我打谁。我说了，如果世界有很多非常优秀的运动员，他们可以来one championship，我们一起来相互的去。打比赛也好，相互进步，相互学习。
How proud were you of Ritu's performance tonight?
首先他在比赛的时候，我可能在做嘴部活动，但是我在做的时候也有去过去看一下，但是很开心他赢得了比赛。同时就是一半一半吧，就是他两个人谁赢了我都开心，但是也都会伤心，因为一个是我的团队，一个是我的好朋友。但是我认为这是好的，因为只有这样才能让他们去进步，去强大，越来越好。
We go next to Jay Anderson of Cageside Press.
And I'm just wondering if you can speak to what it means to headline the first all-female card for one championship, and really the first all-female card for any major promotion.
因为这样能看让更多人看到女生的一种魅力，女生不仅可以柔美，而且也可以非常的强悍，而且这样也让更多的女生有了一个满满的正能量，不管在遇到困难和挫的，因为在很多人的认知里面一直认为女生是最柔弱的一面，但是我认为因为有这样的比赛出现，让更多人看到女生的另一种魅力，而且女生也可以做到自我保护，自我有自信心，勇敢的一面。
And speaking of tough, we did see the opening round of the Atomweight Grand Prix tonight. Moving forward, would you like to see a Strawweight Grand Prix? And would you want to face the winner, or would you like to potentially defend your title throughout a tournament at some point?
Of course. 当然了，我当然想愿意，因为这样你会遇到不同的对手。一个人的成长是要结合于很多不同的选手，你要碰到不同的选手，才能让你成长，才能让你知道看到自己不足的地方，让你更加的去强大。只有你强大了，对手才会渺小。所以说，我认为这是一件好事。
And last one for me, I know it's hard to judge these things given the pandemic, but do you have a time frame for when you'd like to fight next?
我应该要听赛事的吧。下一个，因为我们在 One Championship 它是有一个排名的，我认为排名的下一个应该是日本的那个女生吧。应该是他，我有看到那个。
Next up, we go to Dylan Bowker of My MMA News.
Just kind of curious here, because there was that moment in the first round where Michelle Nicolini got put down, and it seemed like, you know, the fight could even potentially be stopped if there was certain follow-up strikes. I guess my question is, was there any point where there was like a surprise at the level of toughness and adaptability of Michelle Nicolini?
没有，我反而认为是我自己心软了，因为我徐云南再一次心软，这一直是我很多人认为我很讨厌的一个事情。
That's a curious interpretation, but just as a follow-up kind of question here, because the name Ayaka Miura was mentioned just because of her placement in the contender hierarchy there, and just, you know, Xiong Jing Nan has torn through the top three contenders in the division so far at this point. So is that like what she wants to map out for her championship legacy, just continually take on these opponents like Ayaka Miura, number five ranked Jenilyn Olsen, etc.?
用打我认为是一个说的有一点好像很残忍的那种，因为毕竟是竞技嘛。然后再一个是在我的这个级别当中，我肯定是一个都要打回来。但是如果有可能，我肯定也会去原子量级，因为我说过，这和不同的人去比赛，和不同的人去打的话，你是在锻炼自己，让自己成长。你只有经历过，才会让自己去成长。因为我说过，我想让自己强大，我不是说只是拿了一个冠军就是一个冠军。No， 你要继续往前，继续往前，不停的往前。
Next, we have Jack Gotzel from Tops Off Sports.
Hi, so you mentioned wanting to maybe fight a fighter from a different promotion. Is Rose Namajunas maybe the person that you would like to fight from another promotion, or did you have somebody else in mind?
其实我们俩也是好朋友，我们俩也有在 Instagram 上相互的鼓励。其实我非常看重 Rose 的一个人品，真的，因为我们俩有很多地方太像了，我们不会被不管是利益也好或者什么所熏陶，他身上的一种精神是我非常佩服的，真的是我有很多的地方。但是如果当两个人面对的时候可以的话，当然可以。
And I heard you mention that you might want to make the jump down to strawweight in the future and try to get a belt there, but would you like to see one championship maybe create a flyweight division, or I'm sorry, atomweight earlier?
云量级是我上面的一个级别是吧，你们不感觉问这个问题有点怎么说呢，因为这样你不感觉到我会很吃亏吗？不管在身高还是在体重方面。但是如果万千名系需要我， OK， 没有问题。
Our next question comes from Raj Shaker of Essentially Sports.
Now, coming into the fight, you obviously had a lot of respect for Mitchell Nicolini as an opponent. You even said that you wanted her to be your BJJ teacher at some point of your career. So...Do you still stand by that comment after having a win over her?
Nicolini is 我非常尊重的一名运动员，她的柔术实至名归。她的名字所有人都知道，不是说靠吹嘘怎么样。我很尊重她，但是虽然是竞技，两个人要只有一个人能站着，一个人躺下，但是我蛮心疼她的。怎么说呢，都不容易，运动员都不容易，但是我能看到他也很努力，很想在地面去终结我。但是值得开心的是，我在地面，我让大家能够看到熊男不仅会 boxing kicking boxing， 地面摔跤一样可以。
That's great to know. Now my follow up question would be, in the Atomweight Grand Prix, four women have already made their place to the semifinals. There's Ritu Fogart, there's Hirata, there'sSohi Yam, and there's Stamfertix. Now, since you have already beaten Angela Lee, whom do you feel among these four women have the best chance of beating Lee?
你要知道，每一个运动员都有一项自己最独特的东西，是任何人无法去超越的。不管这个人是好还是坏，他身上都有一样东西是任何人比不了的。我曾经说过，任何人都是最好的。但是对于我来讲，我对 Stan 蛮欣赏他的。虽然 Korea Girl 我并不是很了解他，但是我也有看到他真的很努力，所以我认为最后一场是很难去决胜的。你像 Stan 和最后应该 Stan 和 Korea Girl 吧，他俩会决出来一个，我认为。当然什么东西都不是绝对的，我会全力以赴的去帮我的 team 瑞图去好好的备战，如果只要他有这个机会，我会全力以赴的帮助他。
We go now to our final question coming from Gurdu Mi.
Jing Nan, at the end of the third round, your opponent seems to get a very good position of armbar. What actually happened there? Was it as dangerous as people thought? How dangerous it was compared to the armbar from Angela Lee in your first fight?
其实两个都很危险，但是Angela Lee 她那个已经形成了。您能懂我的意思吗？就是 Angela Lee 做的我那个其实是已经是形成了，已经是有了。我是奔着我的胳膊去断掉，但是李克尼尼已经即将要去形成完成的时候，我尽我自己的所能逃出来了。两者是不一样的，第一个是安吉拉里是已经形成了，第二个我和李克尼尼是他即将形成，已经要有了，我逃脱了。
And my last question is, Gina, you got a lot of questions of who you want next, but.Do you think that as the ultimate king of one women division, you should call anyone out, or should these contenders fight fight for an opportunity to face you.
我认为每个人都要有机会，公平。我认为是这样子的，因为我是个运动员，每个运动员都不容易，谁都想赢，没有人愿意去输，但是机会只有一个，所以我真的希望每个人当有机会的时候把握住，谁想挑战我都可以，真的是这个样子的，因为我是个相互学习，每个人都是公平的，人人平等。
Jing Nan, as the one and only world MMA champion of China right now, how much of the pressure have you felt in this fight? And how's your feeling right now, exactly?
其实每一次在进行卫冕比赛的时候都有压力，真的，真的都有压力。我如果说没有压力，我徐云南在撒谎。每一次都有压力，但这一次压力蛮大的。说到这里，内心说不出来的感觉，真的压力很大。各界呀，不管是什么言论呀，很多很多。但是值得我很开心的一点是，徐锦南是一个成长中的徐锦南，不再是以前一个没有任何的一个太多的一个想法控制能力，因为我在这我经历的太多，我一路走来成长了很多，所以我尽自己最大的努力把这种压力化为动力，只有这样我才能继续前行，继续走得更高。而且今天在这次比赛中，其实我对自己不是很满意，但是我又值得开心的是，如果当你十全十美的时候，你已经没有进步的空间了，当你发现自己有不足的地方，说明你还足够有进步的空间。
The Panda, you truly are an incredible champion. Thank you so much for joining us. 谢谢你。